Hi guys, we're back for episode 10 of Andy's Tera Let's Play. We're just hiding in this little corner here with Droyan the Scout, and we're up in around the Deva Silva area, and we've got to kill a few more guys for these quests. So we're going to go ahead and take on these Devon priests and whatnot around here. I don't know if there's a way that I can actually avoid those attacks that they do. Kinda irritating, but whatever. Okay. So there's that complete. And then we're gonna just go in here. Okay, so we gotta... Ah, I see. We've got to take these guys out in order to get their weapons. Wow, they move fast. When they do that roll thing, they move pretty crazy fast. Okay. No weapon. One more, maybe. Maybe this will get us our weapon that we need. Nice. Okay. So there's our weapon. Where did that other... Oh, Folus. I think he's back in the camp. So last time we encountered this camp a little ways back towards Crescentia, and that is where we need to head back to turn in these quests. We have one more quest, however.
Hello.
To hunt.
You get what you pay for this.
No, wait. Two quests. Return to Hendry. Okay, that's the same place. So we gotta head over here, I think. And we have to hunt these reavers for their black hearts. So we're gonna go ahead and do that. If I can find them. That is not where they are. So we're going to make use of the... Let me go ahead and make use of this little quest tracker thing. This tells us where they are. So they're up in there. We're going to go up there to get them. We can just go into the quest log, click on the name of the creatures since they're in blue, and it'll put a little marker on our map. Saves us a lot of time rather than trying to search out each of these areas, because I thought I knew where they were, but I was wrong. So, always good to double check. So here we go. We got these reavers. They're, looks like they're berserker type. There's one down. These guys are a little tougher than your average bear. Oh, and now we got two guys on us. Oh no, we have three guys. What have I done? What have I done? Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and use a potion. Freeze this one. Blast them. Gotta take this guy out because he's potentially pretty dangerous. Okay, we're good. We're good. There we go. So I don't know how I managed to aggro all those guys. I guess it must have been while I was riding in here. But that was a little scary there. Oh, let's go ahead and take on sorcerers. May as well. They're probably going to be a little more damage dealing than the berserkers, but Ooh, wow. That hurt. Looks like they've also been slowed. They're using all our abilities against us. I don't like fighting these guys. It's like trying to fight myself. They even use that slow time jump against us. Except they have some sort of a shield. That's not cool. Okay, let's go over here and we'll pull off one of these berserker guys. We gotta get 6 of these hearts. Nice, we knocked him down. Let's poison him. There we go, good. Ah, that took him out quick. Okay, let's get another one. Where did he go? Oh, there he is. Wow, yeah, if we can, when we chain abilities together like that, they can really go down fast. I like that. Okay. So we almost got this guy down. Oh, he was a little too far away there. That wasn't bad. Soothing Carbicon. We may use that, yeah, that's armor. We may use that down the road. Let's take out another one of these guys. We still need 2 more hearts, so hopefully we get them off of the next 2 that we kill. Oh wow. I think I might be getting a skull pendant. That is better than our current pendant. Oh right. And we need to check. Okay, the Demonesque disc that we got last time is not better than the one that we got earlier last time. It's not uncommon, which I think is why it only has 2 crystal slots instead of 3. Its stats are also not as good. Nice. Okay, so there's our 6 hearts. And now we can get out of this scary, scary place and head back to Henry's outpost. The Vanguard outpost, rather. We gotta talk to Henry. And then we'll see where we'll go from there. Maybe we'll head down to the swamp. I think we'll stop off in Crescentia either way, so that we can get new abilities. Actually, we may be able to get a teleport from Crescentia to the swamp. I'll have to see. Okay, so again, a very, very pretty area. I like it a lot. If it weren't for all of these nasty creatures skulking about, it would be a nice place to just roam around and, I don't know, relax or something. Up in there is where basilisks are. They're very scary, and we're going to come back later when we're a little higher level to deal with them. I don't think we're ready to deal with them yet. So, losing focus. Ah, there's our level up. Pulling back the veil. Pleasure to serve.
You need my
help?
Thank
you.
You need my help?
No, we don't want to do suppression orders. Oh, right. We need to go back to Lumbertown, because Prefect Davin wants to speak with us, and then we have to deliver this letter to Two Oaks Ranch. I forgot we have to go out in that area first. So there's another place to go before we head to the swamp. But we're gonna head back into Crescentia here and see if we can't get a teleport over to Lumbertown. Just riding. It's like the Wild West. We'll also sell off some of our stuff. I'm sure we've picked up a lot by now. Okay, sell that. That. Those. Oh, those. Those are actually better than ours. I'll have to wear them. Sell that. That's better than ours. We gotta wear that. Sell that. And I think we just need to equip that. So. And. Oh! Oh, we can use this now. Okay. I was like, where the heck did that come from? Okay, so, we'll go ahead and remove that, and we'll equip the Harvest Focus. A whole new weapon. Very nice new weapon. Very cool. Now, there we go. We want to remove these crystals, and we will equip the Devon Vestments. It's a nice... I like this color scheme. It's a nice dark blue version of our previous one. Okay. So we'll go back to the vendor here. Sell that. Elixir 2. Sell that. And... we'll just... sell that too. Okay. There we go. We'll just sort some of this stuff around. Can we equip these boots while we're doing this? Nice, we can. That means we can sell those as well. And we can equip this ring. And sell that. Okay, cool. Now to get our new abilities. If you remember, the magic trainer is right over here. Magic instructor, Nur. So, time to get Nerd. Fireball 4. Okay, Arcane Pulse. Charge up the pulse's attack power by holding down the skill button, then release it to hit targets in a 21 meter line. That's cool. Retaliate, and Painful Trap. Okay. I think... let's see. So our new one is Arcane Pulse. Where should that go? I think I'm going to take Time Gyre, move it out of there. Pain Blast? I like Pain Blast. I don't use Mana Infusion all that often, so I think I'm going to go ahead and stick this one on there and put Flame Pillar on Tab. And then we'll put Mana Infusion up here on F2. There we go. So now, oh, that's cool. Although, I don't know if I like it there. I'm gonna switch this. So now it's on tap. Okay. Cool. So time to talk to the teleport master and go back to... I can't go back to Lumbertown? Okay, may as well jump to the Bulwark camp. And then we'll just ride through that little tunnel and we'll be right back at Lumbertown. All good to go. Okay, so here we are. We just gotta duck through here, and This quest is called Emergency Support, so hopefully it's not too big of an emergency. Right up the hill here. Just riding into Lumbertown. You can admire the river, or stream, or whatever you want to call it. Cal, you are in all kinds of the wrong position. You should not be stuck halfway through a cliff. Whatever. And you, with your face just like partway into the rock. Talk about a derpy bunch of cows. And cows are normally pretty derpy, so that's saying something. Okay. So we'll duck around this area here and talk to our best buddy, Daven. What's up? Of course I'll help. Go to Petrina at Two Oaks Ranch. So time to zip out here and see what's shaking out at Two Oaks Ranch. That's down this way. And it's really pretty out here. You got the sun, nice clouds, all good things. Ooh, I like these clouds a lot too. Big fluffy clouds. Okay. Just keeping an eye out for anything nasty around here. Hello, sheeps. Hello. Because one time there was a big angry enemy crab. Okay. So here we go. Deliver it to Furlan.
Good thing, citizen.
Yield to the sheep. Emergency support. Defeat Smulch. And then Fennel. Sweet Hay Blossom. Okay. And then Dillale. Or really? Cry Metal Lore. And then, remember? I think two or three episodes now. I went ahead and picked up some Cry Metal Lore at my bank. This is who it's for. For the Federation. So there's that quest. Complete. Right off the bat. Alright. Now we can duck up the hill here and try to find Smulch. He's the one that's patrolling the road up here somewhere. Ah, there he is. Come on, Smulch. Making mulch of Smulch. Ah! Bam! Alright. There we go. Nice. He was one bad apple. I mean, just look how gross looking those guys are. You can just tell they're problem causers. Alright, well we better try and take out some Noroks too before we turn in these quests. Haha! Wow, that one little ice spike sure knocked back that big Norok. Ooh, I gotta try out my new ability too. So how about you? Wow. That certainly did a lot. I can probably hit multiple targets with it as well. That's awesome. There we go. No! As he meandered ever so slightly out of the way. Barely escaping his imminent demise. He had no idea how close he had come. Alright, Norok. You're gonna get it. Boom. Ah, boom. Okay, there we go. Nobody, not even a crazy elk deer, takes on this otter. Wow, that was surprisingly effective. I need one more of those little plants. I wonder if that ball of light thing will go through other objects as well, you know? Because it kind of looked like it grazed through the hill there. It would be nice if it did, but I don't know, you wouldn't want to like send it through a wall or something in a dungeon and accidentally aggro a bunch of stuff in another part of the dungeon, you know? How many more Noroks do I have to kill? 3 more Noroks? My goodness, that'll take forever. Okay, there's one. What did I just get? Cascade of Stars. Ooh, that's a better earring. Thank you, dear thing. Okay, and one more Norok. Nope, 2 more Noroks. They're going down pretty fast. Just one more now. Charging up my lasers. Okay. There's that, and bam. Okay. And there we are. Gotta take these quests back. Yield to the sheep.
How can I help you?
My frisking message. Get to Echo Ranch. Okay. So now Echo Ranch is down this way. Down near Mag's Strix. Alrighty. Those are some very aggressive guards. There's our buddy Smulch again, despite having previously been turned into mulch. Alright. Wow, this area is very pretty. There's more of those mysterious, like, metally devices like that crane that we saw before. I still kind of wonder who made that, you know? Okay. So here we go. Got another little town type thing. Echo Ranch. Happy to be of service.
You need my help? You need my help?
Let's see, what else do we need? Find the fence materials and the junk
box. Another day, another youngster.
Kill starving hyenas. Oh. Reinforcing defenses. Let's see. Wait a second. Oh. Hello there. Cool. Does he want to duel or something? Nope, he's just gonna fight Norrocks. That's cool too. Alright. Well, I need to fight Norrocks as well. I had forgotten about that until it popped up. That's gonna take a while. I thought that I just found the stuff in the junk box that was needed. What the heck do I need to do now? There's a question mark over there that I can turn in for something. Oh, there's the next jump box. I see, I have to get these in order. Reinforcing the fences. Take the metal. Okay. Now find the last jump box. Which is over here. Okay. Reinforcing the fences. Take the wood. Cool. These are gonna be the reinforciest fences they've ever had. Man, think, what the heck are they doing? They've just got like a bunch of dead cows in a pen? And like the outside is just open to all of these like psychotic deer or whatever the hell these things are? No wonder they're having trouble. Like, look at these things. They've got like glowing eyes and I think they've got fangs. Yeah, they have fangs. That is some messed up deer. Those aren't normal, and that's not a good place to build a ranch. People, come on. Like, if you gotta hire the local sorcerers to take out the deer around your ranch, you might consider relocating. I don't know. I guess if there's nowhere safer or better. But like, I don't know. That's some scary stuff. Yeah. I don't know. I suppose we'll... Ooh! That was blasty. There we go. There's a lot of good Norrocks over here to hunt. Come here, Norrock. Okay. Getting pretty close. I suppose I'll finish hunting 4 more, and then we shall call it an episode. Because we're running a little over on time, but that's okay. Ooh, I should have hit him with that. Darn. Wow, that was effective. That just took him right out. Nice. Even not fully charged up, it's pretty strong. Wonder what just the basic level does. And then we don't get to find out. Thanks, Mr. Norok. You're such a jerk. Just walking right out of the way in my magic bubble. Oh, not that much damage. But that's expected. Wow, and then they're all back. Like, yeah, crazy place to try to keep pet cows. We need food. Yay! Level 19. Congratulations. Alrighty. Well, that's a good place to end this episode. So, thank you very much for watching. And I will see you next time. Bye!